5 seconds to go. Start. But I wish to assure you that in spite of our very considerable difficulties at the present moment, comma, because of the emergency and for that reasons, comma, government will not hesitate to supply more funds for scientific research, comma, provided some kind of a reasoned approach is made. Stop. It is not enough merely to say give more funds, comma, but if it is explained where more funds are required, comma, I am sure, comma, and I have, comma, in fact, comma, been told by our finance minister, comma, that he will certainly meet such demands wherever necessary. Stop. Para. Ultimately, comma, it is the educational apparatus, semicolon, behind all this that counts, comma, specially universities and specialized technical institutions. Stop. They are growing, comma, I hope they are growing both in quantity as well as in quality, comma, and behind that, comma, again, comma, the general level of mass education is also improving. Stop. During these days of emergency, when very considerable defense burdens were cast upon us, comma, we decided, comma, in spite of those burdens, comma, that we must not slacken in our efforts at development, comma, because such a development was itself basic to strengthening the country. Stop. Any attempt to cut down on that would ultimately weaken the country. Stop. Para. In that scheme of development, comma, I attach the greatest importance to education. Stop. Some people seem to think that, comma, useful as it is, comma, education is not so important as putting up a factory. Stop. I might sacrifice any number of factories, comma, but I will not sacrifice human beings and their education, comma, because it is the human being who sets up the factories and produces the things we want. Stop. Factory, comma, by itself, comma, is very useful and desirable, comma, but unless it makes that impact on the human being, comma, it will not useful. Stop. Para. After all, comma, what is our purpose in life? Sign of interrogation. There are certainly many purposes, comma, raising the level of living and all that, comma, I would put producing good, comma, trained human beings as the main purpose. Stop. It is the trained human being that produces the rest. Stop. If you do not have trained human beings, then you get lopsided growth and you do not make such progress as you should. Stop. It is not merely technology you impart to the human being, comma, but also other kinds of training which enable him think and lead what might be called a good life. Stop. Science is most important. Stop. But it is not complete by itself unless you use the term science in a sense than mere technology. Stop. Para. Sir, comma, the very basis of the bill has also been questioned, comma, that is, whether the restructuring of the capital of the institutions is at all needed. Stop. It is our view that a developmental agency should be organizationally independent and its board professionalized. Stop. Having fully fed the Industrial Development Bank of India since its infancy for a decade, comma, the Reserve Bank has placed it on a position of importance. Stop. The government have, comma, therefore, comma, taken the view that the time has arrived to elevate status of the Development Bank to that of the principal financial institution store, just as the Reserve Bank is the central bank of the country, comma, the Life Insurance Corporation of India is the principal investment institution, comma, the Development Bank should achieve the status of the principal financial institution, comma, all the three being directly owned by the government, stop. The bill seeks to achieve this purpose, stop. Further, comma, the board of the principal financial institution should reflect the various impulses of different states of India, particularly those which are industrially backward, stop. As I have already explained, comma, you will see from clause 6 of the bill that in a board of 25 members, comma, excepting two who are government officials and two employees of the financial institutions, the rest are professionals in the sense that they represent all India and state level financial institutions, comma, banks and various fields like science, technology, comma, industry, comma, economics, comma, industrial, cooperative, marketing, etc. Stop. Para. The Reserve Bank, as the central bank of the country, will be represented at the level of a deputy governor on the board and on the executive committee of the Development Bank. Stop. The Reserve Bank is, comma, therefore, comma, in a position to continue to make its positive contribution to the operations of the Development Bank and through it, comma, to all the other financial institutions, stop. It has also been argued that after the restructuring of the Development Bank, comma, neither the volume of credit to industry will increase nor will the cost of credit decrease, and thus there is no economic rationales for the bill, stop. In any event, the mobilization of resources and their channeling will be done in close coordination with the Reserve Bank of India, stop. Having elevated the status of the IDBI and made it statutorily responsible for the coordination, comma, the Development Bank and the other financial institutions will work with greater cohesion, and to that extent there will be better development of resources all round. Stop. Para. A point has also been raised that with the transfer of the shareholding of the Industrial Development Bank of India from the Reserve Bank to the government, comma, large industrial group would have easier access to institutional finance than before. Stop. In the second note of dissent by my honorable friends, comma, a similar point has been made that the credit policies to be followed by the institutions have not been defined. Stop. The policy of financing industry, including small scale industry, comma, cooperatives, etc., comma, and the large industrial groups, comma, is determined, comma, it is perhaps not very material whether the Industrial Development Bank of India is directly owned by government or owned through the Reserve Bank. Stop. Parliament has therefore, comma, the opportunity to oversee the policy being followed by the Development Bank and the other institutions in financing industry in general and the larger industrial groups in particular. Stop. Para. The honorable member has in their minute of dissent referred to the position that the employees' representatives will not be elected on the board but will be selected in a manner prescribed by the government. Stop. They have referred to the practice prevailing in regard to the appointment of directors on the boards of the nationalized banks. Stop. I may inform the House that in the case of the nationalized banks, comma, the scheme framed under the Banking Nationalization Act does not provide, comma, as such, for a direct election by workmen of their representatives on the boards of the banks, and a representative is chosen out of a panel of three names suggested by the Federation, which on verification by the Central Labour Commissioner, has the largest number of workmen as members. Stop. A more or less similar procedure will be drawn up in this case also for selection of the employees' representatives. Stop.